And this is Robert Jones. Robert has also decided he's been saved, and he's also decided that he wants to be obedient to the Lord and follow him in baptism. And so, Robert, you believe that Jesus lived and died and rose again, and you've asked him for eternal life. Amen. Amen. And this is Kent Anderson, and Kent has made a big impact on Robert's life, and so Kent is going to baptize Robert just now. All right, guys. All right, guys, get one more picture here now that Kent's all wet.